They even have an amphitheater. I don't know if they use it often, but hey, this looks like a cool place to do like a movie in the park. Might have to look online and see if they do that. But yeah, beautiful park. Hear those birds chirping? Oh yeah, spring's coming. Spring is definitely coming. Okay, here we are at Lakeview Water Park, and you can see in the back here, it's got a nice, beautiful playground, and it's not quite spring yet, so that's why all the trees don't have any leaves on them. So I just want to point out there are always tons of birds over here because we're pretty close to Lake Lowell, and there's a lot of wetlands around here. So you're always going to see tons of birds. And tons of seagulls. What's the deal with that? We're like nowhere near the sea, but there's tons of seagulls. But yeah, it's a beautiful park. My kids love it here. We also go to West Park and Midland Park. And yeah, it's just great for the family. This is located in Nampa. And some bathrooms and lots of picnic tables over here. Beautiful trees. I think this whole park area is about 44 acres, so there's a lot of trails, and there's a little stream that runs right through the park, as you can see right over here. There's always a bunch of ducks. Looks like they got the fence right here just so the little kids don't come jump in the little stream, but you know. Those kids always find a way to get to the water. I know my kids do. They love playing in the water. But yeah, do barbecues here. It's a pretty nice setup. Good place for birthday parties. But where's the water park? If they call it Lakeview Water Park, let's go check it out. I think it's over that way. So this is the Rose Garden right here in Lakeview Water Park. Obviously there's no roses yet, but you can imagine this summer is gonna be beautiful. So a nice beautiful rose garden right here in the park. Great place to bring the family, take some family photos right here in Nampa. Check this thing out, this is like a relic. I wonder how much this thing weighs. Boom, 347,850 pounds. My son Elias would know the names of all of them. Not me, but they're beautiful. Look at all these cattails. Should we jump in and take a tour? Let's try it. Oh yeah. Looks like we're gonna go on a scavenger hunt or something. Okay, let's go do some exploring. Looks like I wasn't the first person to come through here. There's already some trails. Oh yeah, it's beautiful. Made it out alive. Whew. All right, well, here is the water park. The park that we have been searching for this whole time. And here you have it. It's not summer yet, so it's not open. But give you a sneak peek at what it looks like. Got a nice slide up there for the kids. This is cool. Ooh, they need to clean it. It's not very clean right now. All right, well, here's Lakeview Water Park. And it's a great place. Bring the family, bring friends. Have a barbecue, we're gonna do a birthday party. There's a playground here, it's great for smaller children. The other playground you saw earlier, a little bit bigger. Got a baseball field here, rose garden over there. Got bathrooms in multiple locations. Got a little stream, so there's always ducks, lots of birds flying around. Beautiful park, lots of room to play, and so I hope you like the tour. It's kind of a short and sweet tour. It is March, so just imagine another month. We're gonna have all these trees starting to get their leaves. It's gonna be beautiful. Springtime's coming up. Just imagine in the summer, the roses are gonna be beautiful. And yeah, if you like this video, just give me a thumbs up, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna be doing a lot more tours of different parks. And yeah, I know what it's like to move to a new area, so it's kind of cool to have someone kind of vlog the area and get to know what it looks like without actually being there. So yeah, stay tuned, subscribe if you haven't already, hit the bell for future videos and you'll be notified. And yeah, super excited. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.